Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Kavekia.
We are done here.
I must speak with you.
Another spirit who wants something from us. Arwen.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how can we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother. But it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring and helping others. What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. One more for the collection. I can't read these either, but they're different from the others.
Almost ready!